Please remain.
Thank you very much for holding. Hello, sir.
Hello.
I have the 911 center on the line and have provided them with that location as well as information. Go ahead, dispatcher.
Okay. Are you east or west of the Laverne exit?
I am west.
West of the Laverne exit on the westbound side. And your name?
Jason Bechler, B-E-C-H-L-E-R. I'm in the median between both lanes.
Okay, in the median. Did you roll at all?
No, I did not roll. You can see where I started skating off at, but...
Okay, did you just go in the ditch or do you have damage to your vehicle?
I think I just slid in the ditch.
Slid in the ditch?
Yeah, I think really all I'm going to need is a tow to get out of here.
Okay, and what's your cell phone number?
507-227-0382.
Okay, I will head that way. Thank you.
Yep, thanks.
Dispatcher, can I get your name and badge number, please? Hello, sir?
Hello?
Sir, can you hear me? Sir, would you like me to contact anyone for you while you're waiting for first responders?
No. Well, I'm on my way to work, but I have my phone to call them.
Okay, would you like me to remain on the line with you until they do arrive?
I think I should be fine.
Okay, if you do require further assistance, press that red emergency button. We'll be more than happy to assist.
All right, thank you.
You're very welcome, and please don't hear whenever you need us.
My help is here, apparently. Well, sort of. Still waiting for the damn tow truck. My tow truck just finally pulled up. It's 441. GNS Auto. Oh, fun time, fun times. All right.
clear. Let me go.
I'm on my way. There's the tow truck to help me out. Thank you, Janice. And the cop is behind me down. The traffic. Say traffic is a little bit backed up. I'm just getting to Brandon, South Dakota, and I'm gonna turn around to go home, but yeah, that's a lot of cars.